时常守玄，祥和之气自然会引发善因缘的发生。佛像尚未开光，佛没有被请入拜，他是没用的，那一尊佛不会接手。你本身就是一尊佛，要开光，要求道，求道就是开光，告知你真主人在哪里。
If a person can keep his mind focused on the heavenly portal constantly, then the peaceful energy emitted from him may attract or accumulate good affinities. A Buddha statue needs to be initiated so the spirit of the Buddha will be invited into the statue. Otherwise, it doesn't matter how often you worship the Buddha, he will not accept your worship. You, yourself, is a Buddha. Therefore, you need to be initiated by opening up the heavenly portal. How can the heavenly portal be opened? It can only be opened through the Dao receiving ceremony. Receiving Dao helps us to rediscover the location of our true master.
我们平常时候精神是外放，眼要看，耳要听，吃进去的营养也一直在消耗。守玄有助于减少营养与能量的消耗，同时让更多营养转为能量，运行于身体，让脉络畅通，减少病痛，促进身体健康。
Every day a lot of our energies and spirits are wasted on the things we see with eyes, we hear with our ears, we think with our mind, etc. Thus, the nutrition for our bodies is constantly being used. When we calm down and focus on the heavenly portal, it helps to lower the energy and nutrition consumption of our bodies. At the same time, it helps to turn more nutrition into energy, transport the energy throughout the entire body, and make the energy channels freer so that the energy can flow with less obstruction. If energy can flow freely, then we would not get sick so easily. As a result, our health would improve.